गुड मॉर्निंग माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, डू यू लाइक टू ईट आइसक्रीम? यस, आई नो यू ऑल लाइक इट, बट कैन यू टेल मी वॉट डू यू डू विद आइसक्रीम स्टिक्स? ओ ओ ओ ओ, यू थ्रो इट, डोंट यू नो वी कैन मेक पेन स्टैंड विद वेस्ट आइसक्रीम स्टिक्स? वेस्ट कैन बी वेरी यूजफुल, लाइक किचन वेस्ट can be converted into manure for plants, which give nutrition to the plants. So today, we are going to study about usefulness of waste in the chapter Wonderful Waste. Once the Maharaja of Travancore ordered a grand dinner in his palace. In the afternoon, before the dinner, the Maharaja entered the kitchen to survey the dishes that had been prepared for the feast. In this story, Maharaja of Travancore, Travancore is a place in Kerala. Kerala is a state of India. You have seen in the map. So once the Maharaja ordered a big dinner, grand means big dinner, in his palace. Palace is a place where king live. So in the afternoon, Maharaja came to the kitchen to see what had been prepared for the feast. Feast means here dinner. What are you going to do with those vegetable scraps? He asked the cook. Who asked? The king. The king asked the cook what he's going to do with that cuts of vegetable, pointing to the basket of scrap near him. The cook replied, "They are waste. We will throw them away. You can't waste all these bits and pieces of vegetables. Find a way to use them," the Maharaja commanded sternly and walked away. Maharaja told the cook that he cannot waste all those small pieces of vegetable. So he commanded the cook to make a dish from that small bits of vegetable. Here, sternly means strictly. The cook was in a fix at the vegetable scraps for some time. The cook was very amazed. He can't think what to do. And he was looking continuously at the vegetable scraps. What to do? Suddenly, an idea flashed across his mind. It means an idea came into his mind. Quickly, he took all the vegetable bits, washed them and cleaned them well. Then he cut them into long strips. He put them in a huge pot and placed it on the fire to cook. The cook took all the strips and washed them and took a big pot and placed it on the fire. Next, he ground some fresh coconut, green chilies and garlic together. He added this paste and some salt to the cooking vegetables. A tempting smell started coming from the pot. Now he whipped some curd and added it to the curry. He also poured a few spoonfuls of coconut oil and decorated the dish with curry leaves. So the cook next ground means to make small pieces of fresh coconut, chili and garlic are white in color, you have seen in your home. He grounded all these and put all these mixture in the vegetable. Then a pleasing smell came from that dish. Then he whipped the curd which means he mixed the curd and added curry leaves in the dish, and he poured some drops, a spoonful of coconut oil, some drops of coconut oil in the dish. Lo and behold, the new dish was ready. The cook served this new dish to the guests that evening. Everyone was eager to know the name of new dish. The cook thought and thought. Then a name came to his mind. He named it Avial. Avial became famous all over Kerala and is now one of the dishes in a traditional Kerala feast. And imagine, it all came from a basket of waste. Lo and behold, Miss, what a surprise. The new dish was ready. So the cook served that dish that day to the guest, and everyone was curious to know what is the name of this new dish. The cook thought and thought, and a good name came into his mind, and he called it Avial. And Avial became very famous in Kerala. It is now a part of traditional dish of Kerala. Thus you come to know from where this Avial's story started. It all came from a basket of waste. So we can say that waste are not always best. They are beneficial also. So you always take care of disposing the waste.